Setting up your Sabai Technology StrongVPN router with me, Rick Routy. First things first, thank you for purchasing a Sabai Technology VPN router. Internet Explorer is a tool that allows us to make downloading Safari, Chrome, and Firefox fast and easy. But why fight the inevitable? When choosing a web browser, use either Safari, Chrome, or Firefox. Now on with the show. Plug the power cord into the router and then an electrical outlet. Connect the Ethernet cable from your computer to the LAN port on the router. Then, connect another Ethernet cable from the Internet WAN port to the Ethernet port on your modem or primary router. Open a web browser and type 192.168.199.1 in the address bar. Please refer to the instructions in your Sabai VPN router box for your username and password. We take your security seriously. On the activation page, enter your email address and click Activate. In a new browser window, log into your StrongVPN account at strongvpn.com or strongvpn.asia. Hover over VPN Accounts and then click on VPN Account Summary. Click on Get OpenVPN Config File and download the file to a location like your desktop where you can find it easily, because we're about to use it. Return to the Router Control Panel in the original browser window. In the menu, under Network, click on OpenVPN. Then, click Choose File and navigate to where you downloaded the .ovpn file from StrongVPN. Click Start. Now your basic setup is complete. If you refresh your browser page, you should see the IP address in the corner changed to your StrongVPN IP address and location. Congrats, and welcome to the LAN of milk and honey. You can back up your settings by clicking on the Backup menu link and click Backup. Do you have any questions? No problem. Every router purchase comes with 3 months of Sabai freedom. Visit our website to get in touch with our technical support department. This LAN is my LAN. You can burn the LAN and boil the sea, but you won't take Wi-Fi from me. P.S. Please don't forget to change your password.